I think I played this dude before. Can't tell you how the game went.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the FUT Champions Weekend League today. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Stop. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
It might be on for them. And the counter looks on here. Options available. This is how the starting lineup looks today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, wow. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Oh, he passed.
Must score! Keeper's contribution, but what next?
Ball
to switch the play. Dembele. Mendy. De Jong. Outrageously skillful. Frankie De Jong. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
Are you okay with that?
Here's Tielemans. Pulisic. Dele Alli now.
Yeah, we can do that too. We can do that too.
Ismail Assar.
Ain't nobody cutting
one. Wan-Bissaka. Ran it superbly to take back possession. Man. Could be a chance to break here. Continues his run. Good numerical situation. De Jong. And here's Dembele. They've regained possession.
Oh, come on.
Eder Militao. Dembele on the ball. Dele Alli. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Here's Tielemans. Dele Alli now. Davinson Sanchez. Pulisic now. He has plenty of support. Sarr in possession. Giving it a try. And it's come off the keeper. Bruno Fernandes losing possession here. Bruno Fernandes. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Frankie de Jong. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Sarr in possession. Here's Tielemans. An awful lot of green space to run into. And options in the centre. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Poor pass. Can they take the lead here? And Rashford rattling it home. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget.
individual brilliance. Still looking for space. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post.
How
close can you get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
That's us. Oh.
Nelson Semedo. Chance to attack using wit. Surely the equalizer. And putting his body. He's got to score.
Oh, that's some
frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. Even Steven won a piece on this match.
That's some foot champ shit for you.
Robertson. Dembele on the ball. A chance maybe from the wide position. And now this is Longley. Mendy. Dembele. And scope for them to produce something exciting. De Jong. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Rashford. Sissoko. Bruno Fernandes has it. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Rashford. Dele Alli. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. The first half here comes to an end. Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right.
But I go off the post, though. Oh, my God. That is crazy.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Eder Militao. Longley. Mendy. Well, visionary passing. Mendy has it. Frankie de Jong. Tremblay. De Jong. Valverde. Dembele on the ball. Will he play it in? De Jong. Here's Ribery. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Dele Alli. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a
don't
winner
choke.
In this second half? Let's find out.
Not right now.
Tremblay. Now, Eder Militao. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Dembele. Is he capable of sparking something? Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And this time, it's in! Well, 2-1 it is here.
Supposed to be 2-1 my way.
Here's Robertson. Dele Alli. Read it superbly to take back possession. Federico Valverde. Dembele. Going well. Others in the vicinity. De Jong. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Sarr in possession. Wonderful tackle. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Can't miss, surely. Can they slot it home?
Robertson.
Oh, how do we not come up with that?
Keep the ball a bit better than that. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes has it. Rashford. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Ismail Assar. Bruno Fernandes. Surely, no shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Fight back, boy.
And level again here.
Fight
this
back.
This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfield is creative for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek.
Patient build-up at the moment. De Jong. Just cutting off the supply.
Yeah, I'll run here.
Fruitful looking attack. Tielemans. Bruno Fernandes. Dele Alli. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Throw-ins given.
That would have been a great pass.
Tielemans. Bruno Fernandes. It's with Davinson Sanchez. Dele Alli. Bruno Fernandes has it. Outrageous. He takes aim. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance. And there it is. Back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Talk about boy.
The neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2
God
in this match.
Damn.
A chance maybe from the wide position.
Come on, D.
Crossing possibilities. Federico Valverde.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that shit. Yeah, yeah.
De Jong. Tremblay. Valverde. De Jong. Real danger. De Jong. Here's Ribery. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Just a couple of minutes left for play. Now Sissoko. Bruno Fernandes. Dele Alli now. Here's Tielemans. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Dele Alli. And begging to be put away. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Here's Tielemans. This attack looks highly promising. Can he finish this?
Let's go, man.
And there goes the final whistle.
Nigga. That's how you fight right there, dog.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reason.
What a shot, boy.
Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Poor pass under no real pressure. And Rashford rattling it home. So the match is restarted. 1-0. Still looking for space. Beautifully struck. And foiled only by the post lead.
Well, how close can you get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Surely the equaliser. He's got to score. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match, is he capable of sparking something?
I saw that middle open up. I'm like, dang.
And this time, it's in.
That's a goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Ismail Assar. Bruno Fernandes. Surely. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Dele Alli. Bruno Fernandes has it. Outrageously skillful. He takes aim. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. Well, it looks like...